with it since, and now I'm going to be making videos in college for one of my classes, and yeah. So I've always really liked doing like videography and stuff, and I used to always have a camera when I was a kid and filmed everything that I did. For example, like this.
Hi everyone, I'm Courtney Smith.
So this is going to be my first vlog on the channel, and it's my homecoming vlog. It's homecoming week at my school, and you guys get a little glimpse of what was happening here at MNU. Some of the stuff might be a little bit random, but enjoy. So tomorrow is a hoedown at our school for homecoming week, and I'm going to my cousin's house to get some cowboy boots and hers to be at the hoedown, so yeah. This is my cousin, she's giving me boots.
Hey.
And these are their new dogs.
Who's this?
Either Lawrence or Darcy. From Aww. Pride and Prejudice. I can't say the
word. Hi! Hi! So cute.
Hi!
That's so cute!
Like, hey Addie, it's like we're gonna be leaving here in a few minutes. Probably around 6:15, 6:20. We'll get there.
We'll get there. Not just try to get there.
We made it on homecoming course!
Yeah!
Road.
Hi vlog, Rafa!
These are the homecoming nominees for
years because I love meeting new people and catching up with friends I haven't seen in a while. JC Gage is Gage's hometown is Lee Summit, Missouri. Her major is elementary education. JC's favorite MNU memory is the hoedown last year with my friends and teammates, and when Courtney dunked her entire head in the water bucket bobbing for apples.
As she should!
Yeah. Hannah McGaffey's hometown is Baxter, Minnesota. Yay. Major elementary education. Hannah says, my favorite MNU memory, hands down, will always be Welcome Week. I loved this year especially because we were all so excited to come back and be together after such a long stretch of time apart. Courtney Smith is from Carlisle, Iowa, major digital communication. Courtney says, my favorite MNU memory is homecoming last year with my friends and teammates because I love to dance and they played WAP.
What?
The one by J-Dash, not by Cardi B. Yuck.
Okay, one time I was eating lunch in the cab and I felt this thing hit the back of my shoulder and I was like, that's weird. So I turned around and Courtney was having a conversation. So I went on with my life. And then I felt something really hard hit my head and I thought I got a concussion. So I turned around again and it turns out Courtney had been throwing large objects at me.
Sorry.
Morning. It's Friday and we're on our way to breakfast at 7:20 in the morning. And then we have class at 8. Second class of the day. JC's first.
This.
Walking to class. Can't be late for our midterm.
It's a bit frigid out.
Yeah. Only 37 degrees.
So last night was the hoedown and tonight we have another homecoming event and it's the bonfire.
Everybody knows my name now, but something about it still feels strange. Like looking in a mirror, trying to steady yourself and seeing somebody else. And everything is not the same now. It feels like all our lives have changed. Maybe when I'm older, it'll all calm down, but it's killing me now.
What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me.
Welcome to the bonfire. Where we got our sweatshirts.
After the bonfire on Friday, we came back and watched a movie. And then on Saturday was White Light, which is our formal banquet. And we got all dressed up and went to that. And it was really fun, but I did not vlog it. So that's all I have for this time. So thank you so much for watching. I'll put some pictures from White Light so that you guys can see what I'm talking about. But other than that, thank you guys for watching this video. And I'll see you next time.
Hey, we're trying to have a good time tonight. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.